name is Abraham Lincoln. I'm a military personnel. The reason why I came to the church today is for God to perfect His healing on me. I've been going through severe arthritis since 2015. Presently, the hospital said they are to carry out surgery on me at the two upper hip joints. And I still believe it's only God that can heal me. That's the reason why I'm here. This is my first time of coming to the church, but a woman who has been as a mother to me, who has seen my pains and what I've been going through for years, she's the one that called me 3 days ago and told me that I must follow her to this church, that I'm going to see difference. I don't know, because it was never an accident. I sat down, and before as I was about standing up, I couldn't get up. I got deep pains on my left knee. That was how it all started. That's 2015. I've been to different hospitals. Presently, I'm being taken care of at the UCH. Since that 2015, I've been living on drugs. But I'll use English and any other apps, otherwise called Agbo, anything that can just relieve my pains. That's what I've been using. Just pain relief. It's pain relief. Because if you use this one and get to a time that is cannot function well with your system, the doctor have to change it for you again. The hospital said the only solution to the problem is for the surgery they want to do. That they will carry out surgery, and that's the only problem. That's the only solution to it. This is the last X-ray the doctors asked me to carry out. MRI X-ray for the both hip joints that they are to operate on. The MRI X-ray cost 70,000 naira. The surgery is, with the brief I got from them, is over 700,000 naira. For the 2 years now, I cannot even say how much I've spent, because I've spent almost all I have. As a military personnel, it has affected me a lot, because it keeps me indoor. I cannot do anything. I cannot carry out my duty. I remain at home. I cannot do anything. There's nothing I can do on my own. I just believe it's only God that can heal me. It's only God that can give me that healing. I don't believe in that surgery, that surgery is the only solution to my problem. I believe I will get the healing, and once that happens, I will not close my mouth. I will let the world know that I've been healed. And the only person that brought the healing to me is Christ.
What happened to you, sir? Let's hear from you, sir. Please sit down, sir.
Arthritis at the hip joint.
How did this happen, sir?
It happened in 2015 when I sat down. I was about standing up. I feel a deep pain on my left knee.
So how has it affected you, sir?
It was not an accident. I just sat down.
How is it affecting you? What can you not do?
For now, I cannot do anything. At the usage now, they said I should carry out one X-ray for them to carry out surgery.
Surgery to replace your hip.
Yes, sir.
So how has it affected your life now?
I cannot do anything now. I can't even walk properly.
You can't walk. Yes, but you believe that Jesus will heal you without surgery?
Yes, sir.
So God is not a bad God. He's not a wicked God. He's a good God. Even in your sickness, you are supposed to praise Him, because sometimes He allows it. You remember my message? He allows it so that you can give what? Thanks.
Give thanks to God.
So what do you do to God now?
I give thanks to God.
Say, I give thanks.
I give thanks.
Even though my hip is not working.
Even though my hip is not working.
But I know.
Because I've given thanks.
I'm healed.
And now.
There's no more pain.
There's no more pain.
Stand up. You are healed.
You are welcome to the healing line and the prayer line of Faith and Miracle International Church.
Check yourself.
Right now, the man of God is on the healing line to minister to the sick, to the bound, and to the oppressed. And
do what you couldn't do before,
the Lord Jesus Christ. Today it's a beautiful day, and God is ministering to his people from the angle of thanks. The man of God led people to give thanks.
How do you feel now? How do you feel?
I can't remember the last time I run.
You can't remember? Yeah, jump for us. Jump for us.
Thank you, Jesus.
So you see the power of thanksgiving. Say the power of giving thanks. All I just ask him to do is to do what? To thank God. Say thank God. Did I pray? I said thank God.
I came to this place, if you notice, I was not walking properly. I was not even able to move. But you see, as we are coming, I even walk more than you. I was ahead of you. As the pastor prayed, I saw myself doing, a prophet prayed, I saw myself doing what I've not done for 2 years now. Because I saw myself running and even jumping. The pain is gone. That's a miracle. I feel the greatness of God. The Lord has healed me. Because what just happened now, I've not done it for years. I cannot move. I saw myself crying. That cry was just a sign of I can't even express my feelings. Because I know the kind of pains I've been through, clockwise, on a daily basis. It was an accident. I sat down, I was about getting up, I feel a deep pain on my left knee. That's how it started. So I've been on drugs since 2015 to date. So it has just been terrible all this while. But I just give God praise for the healing. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You know. Ezekiel said, oh Lord, you know.
Prophet Jeff Adetuben, anointed by God with the Holy Spirit, ready for action, is helping people and healing everyone who was beaten down by the devil. He is able to do all this because God is with him. Please subscribe, follow, and like our pages on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. God bless you. It is well, so well, with your soul.